played in. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. They've got the ball back by that interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Wardle.
The ball with Abidal.
Here's Wardle. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Now the possibility for a cross. Whipped in from the wide area. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Defended well. Escobar. They might have played him in here. He's in. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Demarić. But, well, they're coming at him. He's got it away. Won it back with an interception. Escobar. That's good support. Got his shot off now. Travis. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Todd. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Demarić. Challenges for the ball. Travis, and the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Now he's looking for support. Let's fly!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
It's short, the corner this time.
Todd.
And they get it away. Travis. Has a go here! All credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that. But
good vision. Needs to stay cool now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see. The better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
I think he saw the look from the other. Good vision. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Saw the goalkeeper, went for power, but lost the accuracy.
Yeah, I mean, he's just tried to smash it. The lack of composure involved there.
Weaver, Modric.
The fourth official has indicated
two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Adu, good challenge here. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Could pull one back here. Oh, surely, no, he's missed it.
Oh, that was the opportunity to get them.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. And they've got a man out wide. Weaver. Escobar on the move and able to cut out the pass. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, given it straight away. Delivered into the box. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Koo. Quinn. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Strong challenge. Saw the pass coming and got there first. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Escobar. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Weaver. Escobar. Modric. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Neatly intercepted. Throw in now. They'll get a free kick for that. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. And that's dealt with the problem. Adam. Well, space to get the cross in. A simple piece of defending, really. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball. Lovely ball. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Had a go! Strong, powerful clearance. Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Breaking infield. Gonna try one now. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. And in it goes. All peters out rather for them. And it's gone out for a throw. But well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Looking to tee up for the shot. Escobar. can find some space here on the flanks. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Travis. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And that will do for the goalkeeper, cleared his lines. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Cleverly done. Put into the middle.
And he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that is confident on the volley. He showed it there, didn't he?
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over. Well, the ref's going to let play, slipping it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position.
Shot on!
Good block. Adu, an incisive pass. Well, that's good defending. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. The defender's managed to get in the way there. They've lost the ball and the cap guided through. There will be a minimum. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Escobar. Modric. Probing pass. Oh, chance! And they blocked it then. Oh, it's got to be! No nonsense defending from him. Fox. And the referee brings it to a halt. We talked at the start of the season, Alan, about this team. We thought maybe mid-table, maybe even lower.